A lot of the times an error message you get when your application breaks isn't enough to just copy and paste to get a solution for. There's a lot more going on behind that error message that your search engine or your LLM isn't going to have enough context around to go and solve. And that's what Sentry is really good at, is pulling together all the context of problems that you're experiencing inside of your applications to help you get to an actual solution. With Seer, we focus on using AI to bring all that context together to get to a root cause and a solution. So let's take a look at one of the issues inside of my environment. If I come down here and I dive into this one, we can see the error message isn't very clear about what's happening inside of the application. It's telling me that a string needs to be decoded that's not correctly encoded, and that's pretty vague overall. And if I dig into the stack trace associated with this or look at the traces and spans, I might find the issue, but it's going to take some digging. Seer is really good at taking all of this information in an agentic way and doing a deep research against it to figure out what the root cause is. So when I go in and take a look at the solution here, it takes all of that information in from the stack trace, where exactly in the code this problem's happening, the logs, the traces, all of that comes together alongside your application code to figure out what actually is breaking inside of the app. As it goes through and does its run, it finds different key points that are associated with that issue. And you can choose to either come in and agree with those or throw away ones that don't make sense. And it's going to use that as part of the context of solving this application problem. Once it gets to the root cause, it takes that, feeds it into a solution step where it comes through and tells you what actually needs to be fixed in order to resolve the problem. So I can come in here, click on code it up, and it's going to take all that context of the root cause as well as my application code and actually give me the code to go and solve this problem. So instead of having to search around or run it through an LLM to try and figure out a solution on its own independently, it uses all of that context that it's collecting from Sentry to solve the problem for us and tell us exactly what needs to be fixed. I can take this, feed it into GitHub as a PR automatically to go and merge into my code to fix the problem, or feed it into my LLM with the context from Sentry to solve it. In this case, this error message is happening on the back end, but Seer was smart enough to find that it was a function call that was written wrong on the front end that needs to be corrected to feed the right parameters in and solve the problem. As issues come into your Sentry environment, Seer will look at them, scan them quickly, and assign a fixability score to them. And we can even run automation that says on certain thresholds to automatically run the issue fix operations to go ahead and get to a solution for your problems. We're really excited for everyone to take Seer for a spin and try it out inside of broken code inside of your environments. We'd love to hear from you and how you're using it. Reach out to us anytime. Talk soon.